A little bit of Monica in my life. A little bit of Erica by my side. A little bit of Rita's all I need. A little bit of Tina's what I see. A little bit of Sandra and the sun. A little bit of Mary all night long. A little bit of Jessica, here I am. A little bit of you makes me all mad.
Sir Jed Madala.
Sobrang nag-enjoy ako sa performance mo.
Thank you, Sir Jed.
Lahat-lahat kami nag-enjoy. Tapos, nafe-feel ko yung pagkaswabe ni Lou Vega. And a little bit of Rico J. Puno na...
Tumakatulong yun.
Tumakas doon eh.
Hindi lang may mga ginoo, pero medyo bastos.
Medyo bastos yun.
Pag nagkaanak silang dalawa, ito yung kalabasan.
Yun. Pero you know what? All in all, this was a very nice performance. You look like Lou Vega. You move like him. And the voice, well, yeah, you sound like him.
Thank you.
One of your best performances.
Thank you, Sir Jed. Thank you.
Congrats, Siti.
Ayos. Ito pakinggan naman natin ngayon, Sir Gary Valencia.
Alright. Tama, to dance and to act ay isang ay dalawang bagay na mahirap talagang pagawa sa isang rockista. But you see, there is something that you did tonight, you know, na talagang para sa akin was yung dapat talagang ginagawa ng lahat. And it's not to dance, but to move. And that's what you did. Kasi when you talk about... Kasi ganito yun, no? A little trivia. Nung nag-uumpisa pa lang ako sa industriya, my sister told me, kasi balladeer ako eh. Tapos nung lumabas ako, mabilis ang kinanta ko. Tapos tumawag yung ate ko from the States. Sabi niya, what are you going to do? Sabi ko, I'm doing an upbeat number. Sabi niya, so anong gagawin mo? I said, wala, tatayo lang ako. Sabi niya, I want you to move. I said, I don't dance. I'm not telling you to dance, Gary. I'm telling you to move. Doon lumalabas yung pagka-natural mo. At yan ang ginawa mo kanina.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Alam ko na may choreography ka, pero nakita namin sa mukha mo talagang hindi yung tipong anong ginagawa ko.
Hindi hirap eh.
Mas natural. Mas natural eh. Yung parang, sige, basta bahala na. And you were having fun. So, pati para sa amin, parang hindi yung, ay, nahihirapan siya, ay. So, hindi ko pa rin alam kung ano ang score o ang rankong ibibigay ko sa'yo. But I was impressed.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
I think everybody else was impressed also.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Sir Gary. Ito naman pakinggan natin ngayon, Ate Shao.
Hi,
yes,
Ma'am Sharon.
Hello, Judy. I fell in love with you last week.
Thank you.
Ito yung first time, pwera last week, ah, na nakita ko talaga na you just follow Teacher G's suggestion or reminder na just relax and have fun. That's the whole point of it. Diba? Kasi when you relax and have fun, your audience also feels it and they relax and have fun too. Mm-hmm. So that's why we all, I think, appreciate you. Well, we didn't before, pero siguro times 100 pa ngayon because now we've seen you move and sing at the same time and enjoy yourself!
Thank you.
And
for the first
yourself!
Time, first time nakita ko siyang shy. Mahiya.
But frankly, you stepped out of your comfort zone and for the first time, I really saw you enjoy and just entertain all of us.
Thank you.
So happy, Tuti.
Thank you very much, Ate Shawi. Jury,